Welcome to Rajasusheela Holistics. Let's check the energies for Cancerians this week. How is this week ahead for them? The first card for them is Nine of Swords. There is something, some disappointing things and setbacks going in your life that you are afraid and anxiety. That's what this card says. And Six of Swords also has come. It says, but the anxiety is temporary. You can overcome it with smoothness and with the help of others. That's what this card says. And the third card is Strength. Is extremely synchronicity with this card that says that your inner strength will play an important role in overcoming this malady in your life, in setback in your life that you are undergoing. And the totem card is B, spread heart healing with joy. Rather than anxiety and fear, you have to spread your heart with healing energy and with joy. You can take some session of Reiki or something like that to overcome it. Owl, listen to the messages of the angels. Angels, in your quietude, you can hear the angels' message coming up to you so that you can take proper decision and overcome all anxieties. And the tiger says, accept your magnificence. Accept your magnificence means it's not that you need to become an egoistic person. It says that your inner self is quietly connected with the angelic realm, so they send you the messages. So you have to accept that your soul is connected with them. That is the magnificence here. Giraffe is aspire to higher knowledge and wisdom. Rather than thinking about your problems, it is necessary that you focus on aspire to acquire large knowledge and wisdom so that you can get more guidance from the angelic realms and apply in your life. And mauve carnation says your dreams will come true. So nothing to worry, as this card says there's the setbacks are there, but with your strength you can make your dreams come true. So enjoy, guys. If you like our channel, kindly like, share and subscribe.